Welcome back. All right, it's 3:30 in the morning, rainy day. We're way out here, and I've been doing some thinking. We are having some pretty bad luck trying to find a treasure hunter here, trader. So I'm thinking we're already out here. We're gonna come around here. We're gonna explore this thing. We're kind of guaranteed to at least find one more, hopefully. Hopefully we can find one more over here. After that, I think I'm going to try a plan B. And plan B is going to be a drifter trap. Probably just a simple one. Probably just a drop pit. And I think that'll be a good way to... That'll be the next best way to find a temporal gear here. Because, man, we are having bad luck with these traders. I mean, there's like 7 of them and... 8 of them, and it's still not the treasure hunter. So we're gonna do a little bit more. We'll come out over here, find whatever we find out here, man. And what we are. All right, this wolf is like hanging around here. Jigged him up already. He ran away, and he's running away again. I kind of want to get a move on. We have to go this way. We have to go that way. Alright, well, I'm just gonna head out. Collect some sticks, and we'll bring back a stack of sticks. Alright, I uncovered a lot of this landmass here. What do we got here? This looks like a trader right here. Alright, so we got one down there. I think there's should be one like up here too. Alright, anyway, we're gonna head down to this one. Let's see what this guy got. Wow, look at this. It's kind of hard to navigate. I can't get around. I just cut right through here. Looks we'll go around, but... Yeah, it looks like I can make it right through here. And then this way. What's this? Olivine? Nowhere near needing that. I think we're gonna step up the copper game too. Should probably make some copper armor. Maybe do some prospecting for some copper veins. Oh, we got some ruins here. Oh, tomatoes. Nice. I'll take that. All right. We're closing in on this guy. Here he is. I'm not feeling it, but let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. You are a artisan trader. All right. Oh, let's mark them. I believe we had an artisan before somewhere. Yeah, he's up there. And anybody else around here? Look at that nice big theater ruins. And nobody else, huh? All right, well, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pop out over here, see if we can go on a killing spree, maybe. Get a stack of meat, and then we'll head home. Yeah, I think our next best option is gonna be a drifter trap. Because it's just getting crazy. Bear right there. It'll go around this way. Whoa, he's chasing me. I don't know why. I wasn't even anywhere near him, really. Was he chasing me? Maybe not. He's way back there. He's deep. I think he was chasing something else, maybe. There's that fox over there. I don't know. Either way, I'm out of there. Where am I going here? I wanted to go over here. You know what? I'm tempted. I could head back and, you know, hit up some stuff on. Maybe this landmass will have some rams. I don't know, I'm kind of tempted, though, to go a little further and see what pops up over here. Maybe over here. I don't know if this connection or does this end right here. Let's do that, because this is the way of, this is the direction of home. Yep, looks like this was the end. Some nice shale over here. There's a nice landmass. Yeah, we could have went around that way. You know what I'm gonna do? We're gonna swim it. We're gonna check this place out. And it looks like we can come up here. If it's not connected, that's not far distance. And yeah, it'll bring us. Well, we live down here, but. Right? Where's my. I'm a little thrown up. Oh, yeah, we're all the way over here, actually. Anyway, we'll come up here, just cross right over, go back home. Do I have anything to. Do I have everything I need to make a raft? Possible. I gotta find these vines. No, I don't feel like. Cause I need 9 of them. I don't feel like going crazy right now for that. Yeah, I'm just gonna swim it. All right. Nice swim. So we are over here now. And what do we got here? We got another trader. So let's check him out while we're here. Definitely. Anything else over here I missed? Alright. Give this guy a shot now. It is only 12 o'clock. Date is August 2nd. Look at this. This is just like eerie. Mountains are like blurred out in the back. This guy here, just chilling up here, kind of on this plateau. Nothing around. Alright, let's see. Treasure hunter. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Why does he have more dive bomb? Okay. Your treasure hunter. He's going to change his inventory in 4 days. He doesn't have it on him now, which is probably good, because I think it would take him 4 days to go home and come back. Alright, so on August 6th, we're going to head home. On August 6th, we're going to come back. Because you know what? I think I'm going to work on that drifted trap anyway. Why not? And a lot of cool stuff from them. You get a lot of kills. Alright, so finally. And I was about to, I didn't even want to come all the way over here. Alright, man, so this guy is all the way over here. This looks like a pretty cool land, actually. This is a big, big high altitude range over here. Alright, so we're gonna head up, straight up here. Hopefully we get some things to kill. Some berries, actually, too, because I only have one serving of food right here. And it is 71% spoiled. This is probably gonna be the same. 79% spoiled. Let's eat that. Alright. So we, had a food crisis going on right now. I have 4 berries here. We got these cool glacier blocks here. I don't think they actually do anything except just blocks. You know? I don't think they have a function. You can't use them to cool down your food. I should make a small, a little small cellar also to store my food. Oh, nice. Weather's clearing up. We get some good views now. Not so much. Alright, we got some rams over here. If I could kill 2 of them, it'd be enough meat. I don't see any berries. To go chasing that one around. 6, that's kind of low. We don't need this stuff. I just wonder if I might end up making a fire. So I'm going to hold on to that. Where'd you go? No, there wasn't a. There was a bigger one around here. You know what? I'm bound to run into another one. Start heading home. Alright, let's see what we got here, man. So, hopefully, some good stuff. Nothing? Okay, later. Nah. I don't have a shovel on me. Do a little digging, you know, maybe I can find a little something. Alright, I'm not gonna dig here forever. I don't even have a shovel. I can't find any stone around here, so we'll just leave that one and head back. No. Okay, he keeled over. Alright, we got two. Let's head back. For this stuff, yeah, day and a half. Head back before this stuff goes rotten. Alright. 20 pieces should be good. Chickens! See if I could kill some. Oh. Alright, I really want these guys' feathers, not their meat. Oh, 13, nice. But I will take the meat. I think I have enough for a stack of arrows now. Alright, I think I made it in my house. The door is closed. Here we go. All right. I don't have enough. I thought I had more feathers. All right, no biggie. A lot of grains here. I ended up getting a stack of this. I couldn't find the chert one though, because the chert is really what we need. We got sticks. Then I'm gonna cook. It with this. I didn't get any. I could have stopped and got mushrooms, but I didn't. What the heck was that about? That like duped. Are you serious? Ah. Alright. I think we're going to put those crops in the ground, probably tomorrow morning. Where is my... Oh, here we go. Look at... It's doing a little, dupe glitch, but it's just a phantom item. Alright, sun is coming up on a rainy day again. I got all that food cooked. Just waiting for the last of my chicken here cooked up. Okay, we have plenty of food right now. 4 days, 6 days, and I have a serving in here, 2 days. Yeah, we're good on food. We are good on food right now. I forgot, totally forgot we had a pot of food and a crock pot. So what I want to do now, real quick, I got one torch. Is it going to be too dark? Still kind of dark. Wow, that's creepy. Creepy. It is 5:30 in the morning. Alright, I'll hold the torch because it's still kind of dark. In preparation for the drifter trap, I'm gonna make another two pickaxes, a shovel, and a axe. So let's get that going. Where's my copper? So I think I'm gonna need 80. Break openness. This is poor. Have to make a charcoal pit again soon, which we haven't done here yet. And that's gonna light, yeah. Alright, so let's make this quick. Crucible. And 80. Alright, I don't think I need anything else. I have two ingots here. You know what? Maybe I'll put another two. Man, I'm really pushing it with my copper. I mean, I got a lot more veins I could find, but I mean, I have no real copper vein. I just have all this surface copper. Let's throw this on there anyway. We'll make two more ingots in case. Well, I am gonna need another knife soon. That's an ingot. Can't mold that. And I do want to make a lantern. We have everything we need for a lantern. We just gotta make a. Well, we don't have the quartz, but we just have to make a copper plate, which is gonna be two ingots. Where I'm looking for the molds. I can't find them. Alright, well, judging by it is already August 3rd, and these still haven't come in yet. I don't think we're going to get a second, even if I put them in now, we're not going to get a second. I don't think so. Unless I can crop a rye. Got two of these at 10. These are still taking forever. These are done. I think these over here are finally done. How are you guys doing? Get you some grains soon. Yeah, these look done. I can mix the cabbage with my meat. That's it, I only got four seeds, huh? Right, little farm. Let's see what we can do. I'm gonna get all my crops in the ground now. These are done. Crops here, which is my 5 tomatoes, because this is end depleted. So I'm gonna take up right there. Hopefully we'll get those in by the end of the year. These are all N. These are all nitrogen. And this is nitrogen depleted right here. Cabbage in right here. Alright, this thing is done. It's white hot. Alright, good to have some real tools again. This thing I'm just gonna toss in my fire starter. So I think this is all I could get with the crops. I can plant a little, I got 4 spaces here to put the turnips back in. Once these are done, okay, these are done now. So if these are done, then I could do this. This should be good for potassium, right? Everything here, K is good everywhere throughout here. Yeah, and I could throw that one in there. Alright, I think that's going to be it for, I don't even know if this stuff's going to grow. I don't think the grain's going to come in. So, this stuff might make it. But it's going to get cold quick up here. So hopefully this should come through. I don't think this is gonna make it. We'll do this, maybe this, maybe this. But that's that. Alright. So I'm thinking a drifter trap. I'm not gonna build it now. But we could kind of find a location. I don't know, like right here. Maybe I could use this hole here. Save my pickaxes. Yeah, that's like, it's such a crappy spot, like by my door. I don't know, but basically it's gonna be a kind of a ditch. I think it's gonna be 5x5 is with me standing in the middle. Yeah, a little spot for me to stand in the middle to kind of draw them. And then water is just going to push them to one corner, and then it's going to be a 19 block drop is enough to kill regular surface drifters. So that'll knock them out instantly. Temporal storm drifters are a little tougher, but I'll just have a place down there, way to get down there, and then I'll just jig them up. I just keep them trapped, and then I'll jig them. And, see what we can get. I mean, I'm due for a heavy temporal storm. We had 2 small ones. A small one and a medium. I don't know. We're due for a big one, though. So I'm not going to do that now. I think that's a little bit too big of a project that I want to get started with right now. What I can do now is I did want to make a little cellar because food is just going real quick. And I think over here would be a good spot. Right here, that's the wall. I figure this just could be a staircase going right down. Let's put a door there. Alright, so this is going to be my little, see, we came down from there. It's going to be my little storage, my little cellar. Last time, I made a 7x7x7, and that thing was freaking huge. I thought that was the minimum. Yeah, this is the minimum could be anything, I believe. It can't be over 7x7x7. So, this is a nice little one. It's probably bigger than I even need, but I think it's good enough. I figure I could put chest here. I could stack them too high if I need to. That's a lot already. And then I can put shelves all across here. Stack of bricks here. All right, here's my little cellar. Okay, so this is at 4.1 days. Creepy cellar. If I put it here, it would have to be in a chest, actually. Let's see. No, it's still at 4.1 days. Nice. I believe, I don't know if I get... If I make a shelf, is that going to change it? No. 16 days. It added a little more. All right. Yeah. So that's where my food's going to go. That's going to help tremendously. Let's make some more boards. Make some more shelves. Yeah, I put more there if I wanted to. Alright, so the food's gonna go there. I don't like that I'm hitting my head. I guess this one could come out. Just block this. I will go collect some more stone another time. We'll finish that up next time. Alright, so let's get the food in there. Days. If it's in the pot, oh, the pot can't go up there. Yeah, but that extends it on the floor also. 12 days. Alright, nice. Alright, so that was definitely worth it. Oh yeah, I could put all these on my vegetables. I have to make another chest. Yeah, so I'm gonna collect more stone. I'm probably gonna make another chest or two, a double chest. I don't see me getting that much food to where I'm gonna fill it out in there. Even when all this stuff comes in. Alright, yeah. And then we can also build the drifter trap next time, because there, I want to be ready for the next temporal storm. We're due for the big one. Alright, I will see you next time. Later.